My hiatus was not planned. Nobody offered me anything nice. Shamita. Talking about her long hiatus from films, having a last start in cash, actress Shamita Shetty said, "It was not a conscious decision. Nobody offered me anything nice. I would rather sit at home than do anything that comes my way," added Shamita. "In terms of my roles in films, starring in Big Boss did not get me anything," she stated. "Strongly believe I deserve something better."